music. This is what's gonna happen. This is what's gonna happen. So this is our last song. And then we're gonna like go over there, sort of. And I'm gonna be like, thank you so much, have a great night. And we're gonna go over there and we're gonna be like,
one more song!
Exactly. And like, one more song! One more song! And then we're gonna play two more songs. That's how it's gonna go. There's no need to do this whole thing, this whole charade.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So this last song, does anybody in this room love pop music?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. I love pop music. I'm obsessed with pop music. This song is about how much I love pop music. This song is about how you can be feeling your lowest of lows, and then you hear like the most ridiculous, cheesy shit on the radio, and suddenly you believe in everything again. You're like, we're living on a prayer. You're like, don't stop believing. Suddenly the heart will go on. Fucking everything. That's my personal favorite. Celine Dion. Love you. Love you, Celine Dion. So for this last song, I'm coming out to you tonight as a wannabe pop star. Please accept me. This last song is called Back to Me. This last song is called Back to Me. Thank you so much, Billy.